So Bin has a evacuated tube here, which he passes the gases in from the reactors and a high tension neon transformer down here. And this is to confirm the presence of neon in the produced gases.